They're lucky. No, you're paying attention to the bee.
Hello. It's going completely. Oh my gosh, the grass is on fire.
There's the bee! And beating the truck.
Big hand for the burning bee.
They do know this is the reason global warming is happening. Hey, you can see the bees.
Oh my gosh, you guys get you on fire with the bees. Hey!
Do the thing from the trailer. This shot.
Look! Where the bee was laying, it's on fire.
Oh my God, it's catching on fire. First class.
Now that's cool. Man, I was just, what if they actually...
Oh, the door open!
Hit the roof!
I'm here, make a hole. Punch a hole in it, climb inside, and start feeding it from the inside.
They're gonna make it like a piñata.
They should put glass in there, though.
I know, it would be better for us, glass. Everyone would go through with the glass first.
I'd be the first idiot to hit the brain someone. Yes, I'd probably crack the football.
I know, look at the injured part.
Oh, I think it's gonna break the line.
It's like I'm gonna
try to knock down the door.
Good vehicle. Oh, never mind. Eat the living.
We already paid. Burning out. Look, the bee is burning out. The bee is burning out.
Dude, remember, there's an entrance right there.
I know, but how did that bee get an entrance?
I want to beat the band.
Walk on the grass.
I walked across the field, bro.
I'm
in. Check it.
Go, Diego.
I'm just not realizing how high those things are.
Oh, I broke the support beam on the inside. Dang, they just broke the support beam in the inside already.
Oh, yeah. Go, John.
Bust go away.
Crazy. Oh my gosh, I think they're up.
All right. That was our varsity football team. And real women, hit it. Varsity girls, cheerleaders, step up.
Oh, dang.
I feel bad for the band.
Varsity girls, cheerleaders.